now. I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Ang kakantahin ko ngayon ay yung Don't Stop Me Now ng Queen. Hindi na ako pwedeng pigilan ngayon. Itutuloy ko na to. Paktay kong paktay na to.
Have a good time.
Rock and roll.
I know, na pag-performance na, nag-iiba na yung anew nyo eh. So,
Mitoy is the consummate professional. The only thing I have to remind him is that, you know, this is not a bar. You're not catering to the whims of the audience. Hindi sila yung binabagayan mo.
Pasensya na, yung mga bata, medyo papatulan na kayo ng matanda. Eh, total, sabi nyo, takot kayo sa akin eh. Tatakotin ko kayo lalo ngayon, ha?
Perfecto.
2M. Ito na yun.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a river tide. I feel alive.
Performance. Na-enjoy mo rin ba, Coach Sarah?
Grabe, Sir Mitoy. I heard that 25 years na pong ginagawa ito. And you proved that tonight. This is your crowd. This is your home. You're a natural entertainer. Congrats, Sir Mitoy.
Pwede mo magsalita?
Sige, pwede.
Nag-aalala ko pang huli ko, baka wala na silang load lahat.
Oo nga naman. De, meron pa yan.
Meron pa yan.
Yes, Coach Leia.
Wow, tinanong mo nga nung rehearsal, Coach, pwede ba akong gawing concert ko? Sabi ko, sige,
wow.
Gawin mo. Ginawa mo talaga, talagang... Yeah, kailangan lang po natin lahat alalahanin na ito po yung bahay ni Mitoy. Hindi
That's
po
true.
Natin makakalimutan yan.
Yes.
This is Resorts World, this is Mitoy's house. Sir, talagang, this is your house. This is your...
This is yours. Thank you very much, Coach Leia. Pero alam mo, Coach Leia, tama yung sinabi mo because right after the rehearsals kagabi, nag-perform pa siya sa labas ng Resorts World. Mm-hmm. Kasi may pwesto siya dito eh. Grabe ha? Pero may boses pa rin siya ngayong gabi.
Galing eh.
Grabe.